More than 500,000 people in the United States alone use American Sign Language to communicate. Sign language allows them to learn, work, access services, and take active parts in the community.
As computer science students, we believe in our power to make a difference, and so we attempted to make the world a little more accessible.
We developed a Chrome extension that generates sign language translation for YouTube videos based on captions.
For years, I watched my mother take the time at recess to review, go on home visits in the afternoon, buy combs and brushes and peanut butter and crackers to put in her desk.
Studies show that deaf people prefer seeing sign language translation in addition to captions, since this is their native language.
Our goal was to make the translation as human-like as it can be. So we developed an algorithm that seamlessly stitches signs in the order of the spoken language words.
Once I saw the generator in action, I included it in the Sign Translate project, which now supports spoken to sign language translation in over 40 languages. The algorithm allows us to decouple the language pairs, and so we can not only translate English to American Sign Language, but we can also do Italian Sign Language or others. Ideally, the translation system should translate the spoken language words into sign writing, and then this system should translate sign writing into sign language videos, but that is still a work in progress.